everyone, I'm Rina K. I'm here at Creativation in the Thermoweb booth, and I am here to debut and show you guys my new Electro-Pop line with Thermoweb. So Jen was kind enough to want to listen to me spew my script at her, and I have a few fun things to show you. So here is our line of products that we are going to be using. This is Flock. This is a fuzzy textured embellishment that you can add to any project. This is our new neon glitz glitter gel. It's a clear gel with colored glitter in it, so there's no pigment, so when you could wipe it off and it won't leave a smudge, it's just glitter and clear gel. And then this is our newest product. This is called the Electro-Pop neon enamel. This works the exact same way as the deco foil, except it's a different type of shine. We wanted to create something that's more of like a polish and doesn't make it lose any of the neon effect. So those are our new embellishments. And then we also have two stamp and stencil systems coming out. We have this one, which is called Sending Sunshine. And this is just a fun tropical set. There's a lot of foliage that looks great with the screaming green. And we have a pineapple. We have a citrus piece, which looks really good with the green and the orange and neon yellow. And there's just fun greetings like, orange, you glad we're friends. If you were fruit, you'd be a pineapple. We love puns. And there's just a lot of different looks you can do with this. And then this set is my favorite. This is called Sweet Stuff. This is a set of, these look like edible. They're so cute. And you can mix and match this soft serve with the ice cream cone or the cupcake. You can do frosting or just sprinkles on a donut. There's popsicles. There's textures you can add, a little cherry, some candy syrup you can add on top of the ice cream cone, and then obviously more puns because that's what we do as crafters.
We're here for the puns.
We're here for the puns. And these sets are just so much fun to do with neon. I was trying to think of what products would go good with neon, and candy and sweet stuff and flowers and fruits. So hopefully you guys check them out and you guys like them, and I don't know how to end the video.
Yay.
Thank you. Awesome.